Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 35. Assassin is 45. She is 2 inches taller. She will have a 2-inch reach. Assassin.
You ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
And here we go. 3-round fight. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle. They put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon. Joan, another good shot to the body. She's really starting to do some damage.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Working the body.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Nice combination, and it sets up the takedown.
Transitions to full guard.
Nice hammer fist. Just over three now.
Beautifully executed sweep. Trying to get into position to get that rear naked choke. She escaped the choke. Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top.
Huge elbow to the elbow.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Trying to finish it right here.
My goodness.
It's all over.
Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 43 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin, winner by knockout.